Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. Back with Dungeon Master. We just got the Diamond Edge. And we are exploring floor 11. Now, apparently I missed an item I needed on the last floor. But I don't feel like going back through that maze. So I'll get it on the wraparound when we unlock the shortcut. But in the meantime... Oh, nope, I see you. Nope, not what I wanted. Nope. Stop. Oh, fucking hell. Alright, we'll get him stuck on this dead end. Stole my dragon steak. How dare he? Wait, yeah, this is where I wanted to go. What's in here? A fury sword. He might be better than that. I don't know. Chop or melee? Wait, let me see something. Mirror of Dawn. Okay, no, I didn't get the thing. I think I'm gonna hold on to this, just in case. What can I get rid of, though? Because that's probably going to... Oh, alright. Is anyone poisoned? Nope, okay. Mm-hmm. you a switch? No. Another skeleton key, so I got two now. There's definitely something lurking in this area. Oh, what are you? That firewall did not hit it. So that's not a good sign. Nothing is hitting this thing. Okay. I think I know how I have to handle this. We're gonna lock you in there for now.
Let me get my list of magic here.
We're gonna queue up one of these bad boys. Harm non-material. Did that work? Harm non-material. I don't think that's working. Well, then I don't know what the hell to do against this thing. A lightning bolt, maybe? Needs more practice. Son of a bitch. The hell do I do? Close, please. All right, how do I fight these things? It just came through the door. Oh my god. I don't know how to fight this thing. Poison? Will poison work? It just sailed right over it. I don't know what to do. Maybe the Vorpal Blades? I don't know. It's worth a shot. Alright, the Vorpal Blades are working. So maybe those harm non-material spells actually were working. Oh, I need to back up a tick and heal. Oh, wow. Okay. Whoa, what the hell is that? All right. Those water, I guess they're water elementals. They're a problem. Good enough. What was the key I just got? That was the cross key, I think, right? Some food. Here you go. A U staff. No, thank you. Fuck you. I don't even know what you stole. I just know you stole something. Now it's a fucking dead end. I don't really want to go this way yet, though. Oh, god damn it. Alright, the warple blade's on. Ophis gained a fighter level. What? Oh, I guess because he's getting hit. These things just will not die. At least they're not hitting very hard. It's just a very long fight. The rest. I wanted to explore this other area first. Oh, God, there's another one. These things suck. If this whole episode is just gonna be fighting like three water elementals and that's it. just wanted to see what's in here, because there's something in here. It's a fucking copper coin. I already have two of these. I don't need any more. Alright, well, I need to rest again. The right way? I think it's the right way. So let's see what's over here first. Plate of light. Awesome. Armor upgrades. Son of a bitch. Burn all my magic now. Mm. 70 damage, that's what I need. Let me back up a sec. Let's heal her. Let's rest, and then next episode, we're pretty much at the end of this floor, and then after this, there's, I think, only two more floors, I think. So we're getting close. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll have more Dungeon Master in the next episode, so take it easy, everybody.